Well, bringing Broadway to Harrisburg to give kids a taste of what they're missing out on.
But as News 8's Harrisburg reporter Portia Johnson found out, they may not be missing out much longer.
The sound of a New York Broadway show coming from Foose Elementary, it may come across surreal, but to them, it's a dream come true.
Then once I got on the stage, I felt free. I felt like I can do anything.
For Katira Quealy, it's the first time she's ever moved like this. It's proof to 10-year-old Saul Ramos that anything is possible when you stick to it.
It takes a lot of work, and you have to practice, because if you don't practice, you're just going to look like a fool standing in front of everybody.
Instead, the kids shined on the big stage. Thanks to teachers from Rosie's Theater Kids, a New York performing arts organization started by famous comedian Rosie O'Donnell.
I just got so excited that they learned it all so quickly. We have 3 days with them.
The performances are a taste of what will come later to Harrisburg schools, which does not have a theater program. Superintendent Dr. Sybil Knight-Burney says she is going to change that.
So one of the things that I want to do is start the conversation about, so how do we do something like a magnet, whether it's a performing arts, especially a performing arts.
That brings music to Nia Brown's ears.
To do this all the time would be very great, because it's a fun activity for everybody. Just not for one person to do it, but for everybody.
And for one day, everyone got a chance to feel like Broadway stars. In Harrisburg, Bush Johnson, News 8.
At the event, Rosie's Theater Kids gave scholarships to two student performers. They'll be part of Performing Arts Camp in New York.